It's all right, the gem, I need to find an item that increases either steel type. No, ooh, steel type. That's cool.
Ooh.
Rock type, dark type, fighting type, electric type, flying type, ice type, normal type. I don't have something that increases the fucking. That's annoying.
Oh, apparently this is the perfect place to go because they're right down the elevator.
Hold on, I'm not there
yet.
And we're not in the episode yet, guard. Hold on.
Well, slap me sideways.
Alright. Let me town map over. I can't call a flying taxi in the Pokemon Center. Damn it. Alright, I am now going to Hammerlock. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Welcome back to Character Select. I'm in Hammerlock. Guard's in Hammerlock. Third's in Hammerlock.
Welcome to Bunch Select.
God damn it, Bunch! Oh, hey, Sonya.
There's simply too many Dynamax Pokemon running wild in there. Evil purpose.
Why aren't the police involved? If I'm the police, why don't I have handcuffs?
Unbeatable. Ooh, the way you had my Dynamax Pokemon up against the wall.
Oh no, I did change my Pokemon, right. Take down one of the Dynamax Pokemon, let's go.
Hey, that looks familiar.
It kind of sucks that he's the... Oh, Haxorus.
Haxorus v. Haxorus. Mold breaker. Mold breaker. We're breaking some serious mold here.
What is this, Red Evil 7? Oh, snap.
Max, Wormmind.
Frostmoth.
Max.
Frostmoth, I know you kind of suck, but, you know.
You can do it.
See me through this.
You can do it. I believe you, third, and you, third's Frostmoth.
It's not a great Pokemon. It's a great design.
I almost believe in you. It's like Volcarona, but less good.
I really like Volcarona, too.
Volcarona is really good. Goodbye, Haxorus.
Until you get hit with a rock move.
Woof! Haxorus just took 2/3 damage from my Rapidash.
Nice. He just took 3/3 damage from my Haxorus.
Oh no, he's got Max Steel Spike!
Ah! Oh, I just one-shot the Haxorus. My Frostmoth pulled through!
Raihan's rare league card.
Oh, you also one-shot him?
I did. That's
what I mean,
said.
I two-shot him.
He took 3/3 damage.
He took 4/3 of damage.
But
he, he probably
did 3/3 damage, and I one-shot him in one go. Did you do enough damage to, you know, one-shot 3 Pokemon?
Maybe.
At once?
No.
Perhaps.
Did he just take a fucking selfie of himself again?
The energy plant.
God damn it, Raihan.
Get Raihan.
Alright, time to go back to the Pokemon Center.
To me, Sonya!
Taking photos showing off his training routine, his fashion choices, and the like, causing some fans to leave harsh comments whenever he loses to Leon. What? A 10-0 losing streak against Leon. But no other Pokemon trainer has managed to KO as many of Leon's Pokemon as Raihan has, except for me. Excuse me.
Well, oh maybe boy. Like over the course of the, you know, the whole league.
That's fair, but I can match that.
We took out six. Maybe he's taken out like five in every match, you know?
I'm talking to Sonya, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good lord, what is happening to her face?
She's panicking.
Oh no.
Boop.
Yeah, Yamper, short circuit the controls.
Yump it, Yamper.
When in doubt, kick the
shit
out of it.
Yeah, get it open, Yamper.
Nothing.
Ugh.
Thanks, boy. Those two creepazoids.
Fucking sword bird or sword cock.
Sword bird shield word. Shell word.
They have fucking fans
shell
gorm. Now.
Gormagon.
Shield bird.
Well, well, well.
The fact that they just blindly listen to his orders.
He just tells them to clap, and they clap. The true nature. Guffaw.
They're upset that... Okay, they're assholes.
Yeah.
So, ruffians. The most truthy Galar particles.
You think we'll let you get away with this?
The preparations.
Bring it, motherfucker.
You'll have to defeat us.
Alright, I have to switch out my main Pokemon first.
Oh god, he's got a Sirfetch'd. Oh no.
I'm
gonna get crit fucked.
I'm so irritated that they're using all luxury balls, but it makes sense.
Yep. They really should implement the thing where you can change out your ball after the fact.
Yeah.
Outrage. I am outraged, and so my Pokemon is going to rage.
Who will be the strongest Sirfetch?
Fainted.
I think I can honestly say that Sirfetch'd is my favorite new evolution.
Yeah.
Keep blasting.
Sirfetch'd
yeah, he's
pretty
good. Outrageous.
Do I want to switch Pokemon to face off against Bronzong? You're goddamn right I do.
Bronzong. Let's just keep raging. Go hard.
Doublade is immune to fighting.
We go hard. Yeah, it's not very effective, but that don't matter.
Whooshing!
Oh no, we're confused.
Well, you use Outrage.
Alright, Doublade is down. What's up next? What do you got for us?
Bronzong, really, used Light Screen for some reason.
I'm really surprised they don't both use Aegislash.
Whooshing!
Yeah, the other one uses Kling Klang.
Yeah, I'm the one using, like, the freaking...
I'm going for it.
...title Pokemon here.
Give me
an Earthquake. It's got a sword and a shield.
Protect. Confusion.
Yeah, right
oh.
I
hurt myself in my confusion, and it...
Oh, no.
It did not. Oh, twice in a row. Oh, no.
All right. Real talk.
Gear grind.
This is for everybody out there in the comments as well. What is your absolute least favorite status effective Pokemon? Mine is definitely
Confusion. Yeah, but I used Earthquake.
I hate that Confusion stacks with everything else.
Yeah.
I think it should just be like Poison,
Oh wait, never mind. I changed my mind. Burn. It's flinch.
That's a status. I suppose it counts.
It's just as much as confusion
Sir,
does.
How am I in a hurry to lose when I've kicked the shit out of 3/4 of your Pokemon?
Now we can head up to the roof. Oh no.
Hold on,
they're attacking.
Alright, save your games, I think.
I'm still fighting, hold on.
Alright, I will not go up until you're both ready. Well, his guard's this already one. Gone up.
I have guard not headed up yet.
Okay. I see it hit Phalanx one more time and it'll die.
Phalanx.
Phalanx used light screen, but it failed because it was still up, you dumbass.
I wish Phalanx had a good shiny form. I wish a lot of Pokemon had a good shiny form. I have been a shiny breed, like breeding for a shiny Corsola in the off time. Mm-hmm. And man, that is not a good shiny.
Well, don't forget, we're also at the freaking end of the game here. Like, we're stopping this series.
Yep.
Once we catch our legendaries, and I think we're right there.
Yeah. I mean, what? I don't know what that has to do with what I was saying, but...
Nothing. I'm just... You said in your off time, and that's just what made me think about it.
Wait, are we going up yet?
In my off time, by, like, when I'm not streaming.
Yeah.
Catching. Hunting shinies.
For everybody that doesn't know, Third is streaming the shiny hunts.
Yes.
Stramming.
At twitch.tv/thirdgames.
Whatever I actually stream on the weekdays.
Stramming.
So are we going up yet?
I'm just switching out my Pokemon. Hold on.
Okay.
Or switching up their up, order here.
Up on pup.
Hop on hop.
Hop on cock.
All right. So given that this looks like it might be the last battle of the base game, what is your strongest Pokemon and your second strongest Pokemon?
Level wise or just like in general?
Level wise.
Strongest is Sirfetch'd, 65.
Oh, wow, really?
Then Rillaboom at 64.
My strongest Pokemon that were not transferred from outside of this game are Boobie and my Snorlax.
If we're counting what's in
level
my...
100.
If we're counting
Fuck
what's
you
in my
your
bag...
100 bullshit.
I have Melmetal at 84.
Nice.
I'm actually going to pull Melmetal in instead of Vikavolt.
Just focusing on calming down Zacian. Zacian?
Yeah, are we going up yet, or...?
Oh, sorry, I'm already up there.
God damn it.
Listen, Dave, you want to talk
bad.
To me?
I thought you were waiting for me. I thought I said something. My bad.
You did not.
We were waiting at you. That's quite the laugh. I've bombarded it with Galar particles.
Galarticles.
Stop.
Whooshing.
Expose your barbaric nature.
Also, for the record, my strongest two Pokemon are Cinderace at 68 and Aegislash at 67.
Calm down.
Also, I two-shot it, so that was a little easy.
You two-shot Zacian?
Zacian.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's angry. Go, Gungnir, get him.
Do you get a chance to catch it immediately afterward?
No, because you're not supposed to catch it. Don't
Intrepid
worry, just kill
sword.
It.
Oh, what type are they? Oh god.
It's are fighting, they I think.
Fighting fairy?
Oh.
I don't know.
It's weak against iron, so it's definitely fairy of some kind.
Okay, I think fighting fairy. Because
oh,
it's
no.
immune,
Holy shit.
Immune to dragon.
It just one-shot my goddamn Sirfetch'd.
Damn.
It took a heckin' chunk out of my level 100 Hexorus.
What do you got? You've been using a level 100 this whole time?
Yep.
Hey, Cloyster's only level 70.
I thought until now that we had like the agreement that we were only using Pokemon that we were using in show.
Yeah, I noticed that Gardevoir had a level 83 freaking Corviknight.
What? That's the Corviknight I've been using the entire game. The Corviknight's the only one of these that's not like from outside the game.
What's going on here?
Thanks for saving me, Zamazenta.
Interesting. Okay.
Sword bonk.
Shove some potions into my Aegislash's mouth.
This is just going to be a rough slog for me. Because I one-shot my
who's he gonna
really
eat him?
Good Pokemon.
Okay, the awesome music continues, by the way.
Here he comes.
Ooh, Zamazenta has an entirely different type than Zacian.
Yep. Well, not entirely, but yeah.
Ready the rusted shield.
They're both fire type, or fighting type, I mean, not fire.
I just don't know what Zamazenta's second type is.
I'm fighting it and I don't know.
Ooh, he's got an intense look in his eyes.
It's weak against fire, though, so maybe it's fighting steel?
Yeah, fighting steel, I think. Because it's weak against fighting and ground. Wait, no. It must be... Yeah, fighting steel?
There's our Zacian.
Doop, doop, doop,
doop. Iron defense. Now, do I throw balls at it now, or...
I think so.
Chuck your master ball at it.
Actually, yeah, throw the master ball.
Heck no, I'm gonna waste one of these beast balls. Beast boost.
Legendary Pokemon no. My ass. I caught it.
Behemoth Bash.
Zamazenta's data will be added to the Pokedex. This Pokemon slept for aeons while in the form of a statue.
Since
it was asleep for so long, people forgot
balls.
That it ever existed. I'm going to add Zamazenta to my
balls.
Party.
No. Fine, I didn't even like you anyway.
Okay, so it's waiting on me. I'm gonna revive my party member. I don't need to max revive it.
What other,
only so
what other special meme balls
game.
Do I have? Fastball? Heavy ball?
Save the game.
Let's try the heavy ball. Whee! Ooh. Aww. Is it just gonna force you to use the Master Ball?
Fucking Pierce.
No. I know a friend of mine didn't use the Master Ball on it.
Yeah, you don't have to catch it with the Master Ball.
They make these so easy to catch. Like, the catch rate on legendaries is...
Catch rate on story-based legendaries.
Yeah.
Well, Love
it's very
Ball...
High.
No, rip. Oh no. Behemoth Bash again.
Ooh, we gotta go back to the slumbering wheel.
Shield D.
Oh my god, he one shot Sirfetch'd again.
Oh no. Not Gungnir, right. He's fainted.
I will wait. I'll wait for you guys.
Do do do. Do 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 do.
Alright, so let's see. What? Dama Center really needs to go to a Pokemon Center.
Moonball. Woo.
Behemoth Blade. No. One shot Salazzle?
Whoa.
Oh, Zamazenta is straight fighting type.
Oh, straight fighting type?
Not gay
fighting
type.
Wait, no, that can't be right. It's weak.
I know.
It's weak.
That's what it is.
What's its form? Like its other form, though.
Oh,
right. It's in its base form, yeah. I think in its legendary form, it's fighting steel, though.
So, it almost one-shot my Rillaboom. I might just throw the fucking Master Ball at it and be done with it.
I don't have any way to put it to sleep. No. Fine, we'll just have to use a Premier Ball.
Crown Sheet.
Stay in the ball, Zamazenta. Yes, stay in the ball. Premier Ball, woo. That's the next best thing.
I feel like we should have used luxury balls.
I'm just going to throw the Master Ball and be done with this fight.
Yep.
I will not. Hero
of
many battles. Slept for aeons in the form of a statue. People forgot that it ever existed.
Don't forget to read yours out there.
What would you like to name it?
Why? I can't actually. It's not going to show me it.
Oh, because you already caught
Wangle.
One?
Yeah, I had to complete my Pokedex, remember?
God damn it, Wangle,
Borg.
I didn't catch one. I got it transferred.
It's still dumb.
Borg. Send Wiggleborg to a box. A rusted shield. Leave it with him.
What did you call your fucking Zamazenta?
Wiggleborg.
Waggleborg?
Wiggleborg.
Oh my god, Gardevoir. You're friggin' losing my mind.
It seemed like the name that he desired at the time.
Alright, I'm fucking flying to Slumbering Weald. Well, I'm flying to Postwick and then going to the Slumbering Weald. Catch me if you can.
Well, they're going off to jail.
Thank God for that.
Nice. Pierce's rare league card.
Sweet. When you get to the Slumbering Weald, Sonya is right at the entrance, and she's like, do you want me to take you to the center of the forest?
Nice.
So, I'll wait for you guys there.
Parfait.
I will camp with my Pokemon in the meantime.
Continue to do your best as a professor.
Let's get rid of...
Are you okay? Buster Wolf.
I am gonna start cooking.
Are you okay, Buster Wolf?
What am I gonna cook?
That sounds like a weird anime.
Oh, you can't camp on top of the... on top of the world.
Alright, Dave, you wanted to know what Zacian said. Known as a legendary hero, this Pokemon absorbs metal particles, transforming them into a weapon it uses to battle.
There you go.
Also, now armed with a weapon it used in ancient times, this Pokemon needs only a single strike to fail even Gigantamax Pokemon.
Or...
That's exactly what it was doing to me. It is a fairy and fairy steel.
Also, I found out the secret to properly cooking in curry, by the way.
What?
It's not about pushing the button as much as you can, it's about pushing it consistently. And same thing with stirring. It's not about stirring quickly, it's about stirring properly. I pushed it so fast so many times and it doesn't matter.
I'm gonna cook in two.
we...
Where's my mom? Heal my Pokemon, mom.
Instant noodles. Add a cup of instant noodles. And what are some flair? Ooh, very well with greasy ingredients. 10 Chesto berries it is. Mmm. Some
whenever
grease
I make
curry.
Whenever I make yummy, curry, I have to take, you know, one of tummy. Those, you know, the instant cameras, the one that makes the floppy photo. I just take nude pictures of myself, so I have some instant nudes to put in the curry.
All right, and we're moving on.
Dave, what were you saying about pressing the button?
So when you're fanning the flames, it's not about pushing it as fast as you can. You can do that, but it's more about pushing it so you get full flaps. Because when you push, well, you know how the fan goes up and down?
Yeah.
If you push it really fast, you're just kind of going up, down, up, down, up, down, up really quickly. You want to go up and down full flaps, but not as fast, not necessarily as fast as possible.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Eh, well, nobody has to. I'm going to the center of the slumbering wheel.
Because you were wrong about the Vampire the Masquerade Coteries of New York thing, so I don't trust you anymore.
Hey, Hop.
Let's find out. Well, we got dry instant noodle curry. How is it, Cloyster? Nice. Nice. Oh, they're eating it slow. No, that means it's bad. Rip. Get out of here. Howdly doodly hop.
Hop, you're amazing.
There. Give him an old ear rub, Hop.
Give him the belly rubs.
Bark. Hop, you look a fright.
He caught...
And a normal Pokeball, too, the bastard.
That's totally crazy. Hiya!
I haven't gone to a fucking Pokemon Center, goddammit.
Why not? Guess I did. Talk to your mom.
It's fine. I used the curry, the camping. I should be okay.
The curry, the camping.
Alright, Hop, one last battle to leave this all off.
Yep, this is gonna be it, the final battle of this series.
Alright, Hop.
Until we all battle each other.
Well, I don't know that we're necessarily gonna do that. It's gonna be too much of a problem.
I don't think everything started right here. We didn't make it nearly this far the first time we came into the woods. Nope.
Boing, boing. Okay.
Boingus, boingus.
Let's switch back to...
wonder who he swapped out for Zacian.
Let's switch back to something that I did not...
definitely not.
...have before... or that I had before. Let's go! It's fighting time.
Corviknight's coming out.
Good job, Double. You used Cotton Guard and then died. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, Cotton Guard really raised his defense a lot.
Yeah, Cotton Guard raises your defense like a billion.
Jesus.
A bajillion.
But then his double knocked itself out with Double Edge, so you know, whatever.
Nice.
Snorlax, eh?
Fucking Drill Pack.
Hone Claws.
Aegislash can take care of this Snorlax. Probably.
He's got a Snorlax and a Double. Still.
Yep.
have a two normal type Pokemon. Oh shit. I'm sending out Snorlax next.
Pushing.
Alright, Chandelure. Chandelure into his deadly trap.
Oh god.
Hone claws.
Finish him off, Aegislash. There we go.
Double edge. Double bubble toil and trouble.
That's confused, Rayu.
Also, I don't know if you noticed, but freaking all of his Pokemon are actually really high level now.
Steel Wing. Level 69. Nice.
I feel like I'm probably, like, the lowest level person
he's
in the...
He double-edged me and died.
Well, my highest level Pokemon are the ones that never left my party, which are Aegislash and Cinderace.
I'm
and
using...
technically Zamazenta, but...
I'm now using the one Pokemon that never left my party.
Booby!
Booby!
Like, the one Pokemon that's never left my party is the... the Rillaboom from the beginning, and it's still only like 64.
The Rillaboom 65. That I just fucking one shot.
69, nice. Mm.
Not skip.
You
Pinchurchin. What's Pinchurchin again?
Paths.
Is it lightning?
Electric.
Trying to catch
electric.
I don't remember what it is.
Still have Pinchurchin.
Electric poison? I don't know.
I just kind of want to get all of my Pokemon in here. I can.
Why? You got XP share?
No, just because it's fun. I've had these Pokemon the whole game, and it's just fun to send them out.
Fun, 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 fun.
Pokemon isn't about fun.
It's about...
that's where you're wrong, son.
Fun! I realized that I could help other people forgive each other.
Oh, fuck you and your full restore on Snorlax. You cocksucking motherfucker. Not that there's anything wrong with sucking cock.
Extreme barbarism.
Oof. Poison is apparently Pinchurchin's other effect.
Ah. You really got me with that one. You bet I did, Hop. You hop, I did.
Corviknight. Who am I going to swap in to take out Corviknight? How about Rapidash? That doesn't make any sense, but all right.
Woo!
Does Corviknight Rapidash is just have an electric attack?
No. Does Corviknight is straight flying, right?
And steel.
Flying and steel. Ooh, that's bad.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Don't ever want this battle to end.
All of your moves are not very effective, Rapidash!
What?
No!
It's embarrassing if I'm the only one who sits into this. Saucian. Intrepid Sword.
I do still like Hop's theme.
Wild charge? What? Ooh, that hurts.
I wonder how you know what moves your Pokemon knows when you just caught it.
Because it's in
your
deck.
Just go use Slap Happy Butt Smackin' Neil Good, sir.
To, like, read minds?
Yep.
Weird.
I mean, Hop seems to be able to talk to it just fine.
Alright. Cinderace made it to level 70. Zacian is coming out, so is Zamazenta.
Oh, Hop gives you a lot of dollars.
Low level I am compared to the shit.
That's our greatest champion for ya.
Boom. I definitely like Zamazenta's design more than Zacian's. Although Zacian's got the wings,
that's
those are pretty
just
cool.
Just because big sword.
thanks for taking some hits for me, Frostma.
Oh, Jesus. Zamazenta just got fucked. Ooh, special move. Behemoth Bash!
Ooh.
Oh, I can't believe I have to freaking max potion my goddamn Zamazenta. Jesus. I don't know what... Zacian used a move called Close Combat that just did like... Oh, it used it again. Goddamn it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Fisty fists.
Sounds about right.
Jesus, it hurts.
Big punch.
I want shield to beat sword, but I can't... Just keep sustaining this shit.
What Pokemon do I use? Just use Salazzle, I guess. I've got nothing to use against. I've got no ground type Pokemon for some reason.
Oh man. Stop using close combat, please. You only have like 5 uses of it, right? Ow.
I really need to get my Salazzle to get, like, the toxic move. I wish toxic were a TM still! So Salazzle doesn't learn it until much later. For whatever reason.
Alright, please tell me that close combat is a 5 PP move.
No, probably not.
It is.
It is.
I don't know if that applies to enemies, though.
Well, we'll find out in a second, because he just used it 5 times on me.
What was Zamazenta again?
Fighting Steel.
Fighting Steel? Okay.
Okay. Yep, he can't use close combat anymore, so now I will win.
So I do not really want to use Zacian. Oh, Sirfetch'd. Sirfetch'd is going to fucking destroy Zamazenta.
Uh-oh. Oh, thank God. Behemoth Blade didn't do all that much damage to the shield. Ha ha ha. But Behemoth Bash. Sure the hell will. Boom. And in this case, Overwhelming Defense has finally defeated Overwhelming Offense.
No! Why does it get to go first? Oh, Sirfetch survived. Come on, brick break him.
You can do it, Sirfetch'd.
Oh.
Do it, Sirfetch'd.
Not quite. Not quite what I wanted, but good enough. Come on, hold out. Oh, didn't hold out, so I wouldn't worry. All right, Zacian.
No.
You can finish it off. Quacha! Goodbye, Zamazenta. I defeated Pokemon Trainer Hop.
Interesting.
That seems... Your goal is noble, Hop, but I think you chose the wrong profession to do it in. I want to help out all sorts of Pokemon in need. I'll be a Pokemon professor.
I mean, technically.
I mean,
Hop should
Sonya
just go
doesn't
be a
exactly
Pokemon
go
Ranger
around helping
where he
Pokemon.
Belongs. We
Look
can't
at all
have
our sorriness.
We can't have Pokemon Rangers being mentioned in the main storyline games.
It's true.
But there are Pokemon Rangers in the main storyline games.
I mean, there's Pokemon Rangers in quotes.
Hop should want to become a Pokemon cop. They exist in this world.
Yeah, but it's not really the same.
PokeCop, like RoboCop, but Pokemon.
What the fuck are they still doing here?
Oh, that would be cool. Three-way battles, come
They're
on!
Too important to go to jail. And now you're the real Queen of England.
Alright, and I think that's the end, at least for me.
That is the end.
The only story left. Yep, there it is. The end. The only story left is catching all the Pokemon.
It's the one you make yourself.
Because I've never... The real story is the friends you make along the way.
I've never bothered to collect all the Pokemon. Ever.
You want help?
No, not really.
Because I kind of got the hookup.
I know you do.
I kind of got them all.
Third is the hookup.
I am going to have to steal one of your guys' your sword Pokemon, though.
All right,
why, permanently. All right, the end. I finally got to the end.
All right, so that was Pokemon Sword and Shield. It was a bit of a weird series. We kind of went... we didn't really race, but we raced. I guess Gardevoir beat everybody because Gardevoir has a level 100 Mew.
Gard cheated.
Listen!
In the end...
Y'all are a bunch of bonches. This is the post game.
Jim, update Gardevoir's name on the status screen to Bonch, please. Thank you.
It hasn't You're the real been the bonch, whole time.
Bonch. The Bonch no. Eater.
I am the real Bonch.
You are the Bonchest.
Bonch Eater would just look like Bonch Eater.
But next time on Character
Select, which is also intimidating,
we'll be playing something different, and we will be coming back to We will be coming back to Pokemon Sword and Shield once the expansion pass comes out later this year.
The expansion.
I don't know how long that's going to take or when that's actually going to go up, but thanks everybody for joining us for this Pokemon journey, which is the first Pokemon game I've completed since Red and Blue.
Wow. Wait, yeah. You haven't played any Pokemon since?
Red and Green?
You didn't play anything in the middle?
No, I haven't completed anything in the middle.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
So thank you very much for watching. Make sure to click that like button down below if you liked it. And let's go around and tell everybody what our favorite Pokemon is and ask them what their favorite Pokemon is in the comments down below. My favorite Pokemon was absolutely 100% Aegislash.
Nice. And did it stay that way?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Litwick!
Mine is Latias, who's not in this game yet.
Latias. There you go.
Ever.
So leave your favorite Pokemon in the comments down below, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye-bye!